Welcome to Hot Hollywood Minute. Today I want to talk about John Hamm. You don't even have to know who this guy is. You probably do, though. He is a star of the hit TV show Mad Men. Well, the producers on set have asked him to start wearing underwear because apparently he goes commando and you can see his full junk on the set, on the TV, everything. I'm not hating. But anyway, we have two of the biggest underwear company. They're fighting to get in his pants. Jockey and For the Loom both want to have him be their spokesperson. He's going to get free underwear for life. Not that he'd use them. Anyway, I have gone on the internet for extensive research purposes only to look at the pictures. They're out there. And you see all about what he's working with. It's in full view. You can see his whole schlong store right there. Anyway, I love this kind of fight. This is my kind of battle of the bulge. This has been my Hot Hollywood Minute.